Hey, what's up, everybody? Back with more Zombi U. Gotta be honest. Whenever I record, I generally do 5 or 6 videos at a time. So, I mean, it's kind of obvious through the videos, but, came through this hole. I kind of skipped the dialogue because it was a bitch to get through there. I edited it out, but I must have died easily more times than I ever wanted to there. Oh. I feel a cutscene coming on.
Nice day to die.
Oh.
Not another sucker.
This. Further on in the cage, Tim. The show must go on.
Tim? Oh, okay, so it's not creepy at all. Just trying to survive. Oh, what the. Wait, what? I don't have any guns? Oh, great. I don't. I got ammo. Some more handgun ammo, but still nothing to shoot it with. Okay. Oh man. Let's see if we can make this work. Oh, huh. Yeah, fuck you guys. Nice, huh. Yeah, because this isn't so bad. Okay, more coming down. Okay, that, well, in essence, that pro. Okay. Okay. How long will you survive? Probably not very long. Okay, I can't scan either. Fuck. Not that it's really essential here, but it's nice to be able to find the ammo and shit. I'm gonna assume this is the part where it's the arena. Very notorious. There are people actually fucking watching this shit? My god. That's just rude in every kind of way. Oh. Whoa. Shit. Gotta be. Somehow I don't think this is gonna really end well with me. I think I just saw a flare. Don't have any more ammo. These look like gas. carols. Ah, shit. So, I'm pretty sure I'm fucked on this one. Oh, yeah, now I get a flare. Okay. Gonna run here. Oh, well.
Shite. Too late.
So that, you know, all in all, that probably wasn't my most brilliant plan, but this could take a while, folks. Alright, we got our next victim already. That's what I like to see. Back in the cage. Now, come on, go. Leave me alone. Fucking cops are a bitch. Well, I'm dead. Didn't take very long. Oh, dude, some fucking Mr. Swirly. And Doug. Yeah, Doug's a cool show. You want to talk about it? Yeah. I didn't think so. Yeah, because he's awesome. Come on, Mr. Swirly, let's kill these assholes. Come on, let's go. Oh. What the fuck was grabbing me? Oh, shit. More cops? Are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm fucked. Okay, here we go. Ooh, handgun ammo. Ooh, and a mine! That could come in handy. And, oh, shit. Come on, run! You have the way! Fucking asshole. Well, we lost Mr. Swirly as well. Doing a great fucking job. Well, it'd be nice to, you know, finish this. It's not that hard, but it's more of, I don't remember, ooh, a tracksuit chick? Maybe she'll, I don't know what to name her, but yeah, she looks like a fighter. Kind of an old woman. She probably has diarrhea, but hey, you know, who cares? Okay, we're almost there. Come on, follow me. Yeah, I better just go with the gun. There's no way. In the crotch. Yeah, just shot your nuts. Okay, I'll get your helmet out good. Come on. One headshot. Bam! Two! You dead! Dude, I already beat it. That's not that hard. Dude, everyone made the arena seem like something completely impossible. Alright. Let's move on to the next area. Oh, fuck me. Well, I'm fucked, folks. There's no way I'm gonna win. There, go! What the fuck just got me? Well, there goes Tracksuit Girl. She didn't last very long at all. Awesome. Okay. Oh, this looks like, Gerald Butler in a business suit. All right. Next victim number, shit, I can't even remember. We'll just go with it. Oh, dude, come on, dude, these guys are, why are there so many SWAT team combatants? This fat guy's not really helping me either. Yeah, come on, fuck off. You and your damn, oh, I'm out of ammo, I'm fucked. Well, there goes next one. Dude, it's fucking Steve from Blue's Clues. Well, I think he had black hair. That's not the point. It's just, come on, Steve. Let's find the blueprint. Let's help me find a clue to get out of here. Alright, we're doing... What the fuck just killed me? Oh, fuck. Well, there goes another one. Okay. Oh, she looks very attractive. I'd accept that. Alright. We got this. We got this. Whatever your name is, we got this. Yeah, I got a mine. How you like them apples, bitch? Alright, did I just set that? Well, that answers my question. Okay. Ooh, hey. Firefighter looking dude. Maybe we'll have a little bit more luck. Okay, dude. We got this. Be brave. You know, YOLO. Oh, really for you, just YOLO. Alright, now I know what these guys pop out. Kind of 6 of 9, so... Let's see. Like 6 of 5, so... And... Shit! Well, yeah, that didn't go too well. Not too well at all, folks. You are dead. No shit. Oh, right. Oh, he looks like... I don't know what he looks like, but he looks like he might win. Let's have hope. Okay, let's put that here. And, yeah. Was he our winner? Hey, check it out, guys. Yeah, fuck you all. Hey, come on. Yeah, oh man. Satisfying. Okay, now that we finally completed the arena, I feel very proud. It wasn't that bad. Don't get me wrong, I died a bunch, but at the same time, it was like more of once you just knew where they came from. Oh, it's simple. Alright, just gonna hack this door right here, just gonna be like, hey, what's up? Gonna hack your ass. Oh, item there. Holy shit, there's a ton of stuff in that box. That's pretty awesome. But, I think I'll cut it here from now. Now that we beat the arena. I know, I'm awesome. I know. No, not really. That was pretty horrendous. But, I'll catch you guys in the next video, and you guys have a great day, alright?